Maps has introduced a new feature that will allow you to share your live location with others. We will bring you all the details about this feature and tell you how to use it. So stay tuned. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Google Maps has introduced a real-time location sharing feature on Android, iOS, and PC, where users can share their live location with others. The popular Meta-owned messaging app WhatsApp already has a feature that allows users to share their live location. Here's how to share live location using Google Maps. Open Google Maps on your phone and click on the profile icon on the top right of the screen. Select the location sharing option. Tap on the Share Location button. Select whether you want to share the location for a specific time or until you turn it off. Share the link with the person you want to. You can stop sharing your live location by opening Location Sharing option, clicking on the person's name with whom you are sharing the location, and tapping on Stop button. The feature also works when location history is turned off in Maps. It enables users to share their live location through other communication apps as well. That's all we have in today's video. Please don't forget to like our video and stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.